and you in bringing up by reciting this little speech in their honor. Who is a mother? One, a mother is who takes care of all her children. Two, she puts her children in first in all priorities. Three, she's in charge of home economics. Four, she taught them how to love Jesus. Five, she washed their clothes and cleaned their room. Six, she wake and dress them up to the church. Seven, she mean everything to them. Eight, she meets for them before going to bed. Nine, she pray for them always, even when they are sleeping. Ten, she loves them even when they are not doing well. 11, her selfless love has brought our children to the mountaintop. You all here are those mothers. We want to say thank you, we love you, and happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day to all our blessed women in Jesus' name. We, the children and teacher of the children's ministry, wish to use this special event to thank you all for your care and comfort as mothers. We want to appreciate how special you have been to us. You taught us how to read. You nourish us with love. Even if we're not doing things right, you bring us to church. Even though taught us something we knew is coming, but you keep on encouraging that Jesus is the way. We don't also forget to say in our outings, thank you for supporting us. And for the blessing festival last year, may God Almighty bless you abundantly in Jesus' name.
To me, the way she treasured me this night. She waited. Your father.